This might be trouble, and I like trouble.